to the good side.
Okay, here we go again. Now we've added 5 more cars, so we've got 19 cars on this train.
This is historic, folks.
K4's handle it, no problem. Like the cars weren't even there. We can fly like crazy.
19.
That's my son Dan on the point on a 1361, and we got John Lucas Savage Jr. on a second K4. First K4 is my own design Mercer locomotive, and the second K4 is a Dave Moore engine, Dave Moore design. Now we're heading into our version of Horseshoe Curve. Well, there it is, completely around. I think actually we could pull a few more cars. No problem. Wow, listen to those engines working, man. Listen to them working now. 1361's making steam like crazy. Safety's going off. It's another trip completely around. 6 minutes. Here's another trip. We're going through Ron's station right now. And that's R-A-H-N-S, not Ron. It's the name of the town. Okay. This is 4% downgrade right here. All brakes on everything. Every car. Some air, some vacuum. No problem. Control, no problem. Right now, the boys are gonna fly, I believe. I can tell by the speed. They're gonna come flying down. Here we go. They're laying the coal on now. Okay, bring out the diesels. We're stalled on Horseshoe Curve. I don't know what happened. Probably something come uncoupled or derailment. Now we're gonna have to start this whole train on a grade, 1.8 grade here. Pin? Oh boy. Dan ain't gonna be able to pull it. 1K4 cannot pull this train. We're on a 1.8 grade here, so.
Doing it.
Once you get it started, this will just see what we can do. You're kicking in the booster.
That's what I call a stretch. Right?
That's just the 1361 right there pulling. Needs a little sand. Dan ain't gonna make it. He ain't gonna get around that next turn. As soon as he gets on a turn, that'll be the end of it.
Yeah,
okay,
push.
I don't know. Yeah. No, I don't push it yet. Let's see if we can do it.
You're gaining on it.
Yeah, Dan's running it. Yeah, John's pushing now a little bit. Get it rolling.
My light sound.
Thank you. Okay, well, second K4, 54, I forget what the number is, 98 maybe, through a eccentric rod, right on a horseshoe curve, which is typical. That's the end of doubleheading for today. It was fun while it lasted.